come. Sir, welcome back, number one.
Very strange experience. Puzzling. I still can't comprehend how Colonel Ritchie's vessel could have traveled out that far. Not on its own, at any rate.
Perhaps they were brought here by whoever created that make-believe world down there. It's possible they didn't know how fragile humans aboard actually were. Only one of them survived.
None of it makes any sense.
Like Fermat's theorem, it's a puzzle we may never solve.
Thank you.